This is Tommy, Enduring Patriot, Open Air Fish Market, YouTube. It was Saturday evening. I was watching videos. This was before supper. In the South, supper is the evening meal. Some folks in other parts of the U.S. call the evening meal dinner. They also eat with two forks, one for a salad and one for the main course. They call their main course an entree. Here in the South, we call it a meat and three. But that's a different story for a different time and a different place. Today we're here to make you aware of a man named Bruce. Bruce lives in California. Some refer to California as the land of fruits and nuts. But I'm here to tell you that Bruce is neither. He is one of the exceptions. That's right. Bruce is a good guy. Bruce is a metal worker. Bruce is a Bill Wright in his own right. Bruce is a very skilled craftsman. If you visit Bruce's YouTube channel, Fabkreations, take heed, pay attention, and don't just go there on a whim. Bruce is not to be taken lightly. So be cautious. You may see my flag of the United States of America, and when you do, you will be expected to show all the due reverence and respect. Regardless of what some may think, it still represents one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. After that short pause, you will likely enter into Bruce's workshop. Tread lightly. And remember this, if you haven't subscribed to Bruce's channel, Fabkreations, then what are you waiting for? Do you think I put this video together for my health? Click or tap the red subscribe button on his channel, and when the bells show up, select the one marked all. That way you will be sent a notification whenever Bruce creates a new video, and you will be pleased, and you will be thankful that you did. Have I made myself clear? Good. Bruce's link is below, along with another guy out on the West Coast who is located a couple of states north of Bruce. He goes by Redneck Renegade. His channel link is also below. And as with Bruce at Fabkreations, enter his site at your own risk. This is Enduring Patriot.